You're watching UNICEF television. Singer-songwriter and AIDS activist Annie Lennox had words of encouragement for the young participants of the Global Partners Forum for Children Affected by HIV.
They may feel that it is something that people don't know about, but there are people out there trying to do a great deal, and there's that sense of isolation that they're fighting alone, you know. I mean, stigma is the big issue, I would say. That's very difficult for anyone to have to address their own HIV status. And I can see for kids, you know, going into school, how do they approach the teachers? How do they approach their own peer group in the class without the fear of being in some way bullied or there'll be some kind of retribution? So I would say what we need to do is to find a way to destigmatise HIV and to actually educate the educators in schools so that we can bring it in as part of something that is part of all of our potential existence, even if it's not happening in your community or you think that it isn't, that you must start to embrace it and to take it out from the closet, actually.